We do have tough gun laws in Massachusetts. I support them. I won't chip away at them. I believe they help protect us and provide for our safety.
And it's referred to as an assault weapon ban. With regards to the assault weapon ban in Massachusetts that we had come forward, which is an extension of the assault weapon ban.
I know that you signed an assault weapons ban when you were in Massachusetts.
The pro-gun folks and the anti-gun folks came together and put together a piece of legislation. And it's referred to as an assault weapon ban. But
the assault ban that expired here because Congress didn't act on it, you would support?
Just as the president said, he would have signed that bill if it came to his desk, and so would have I.
And I think bump stocks should be taken off the market. I think the federal government can provide a much better service in background checks.